cats and rabbits would reside in fancy little houses and be dressed in shoes and hats and trousers. In a world of my own, all the flowers would have very extra special powers. They would sit and talk to me for hours when I'm lonely in a world of my own. There'd be new birds, lots of nice and friendly howdy-do birds. Everyone would have a dozen bluebirds. Within that world of my own, I could listen to a babbling brook and hear a song that I could understand. I keep wishing it could be that way, because my world would be a wonderland.
Oh, pardon me, but Mr. Three, why must you paint them red?
Huh?
Oh!
Well, the fact is, miss, we planted the white roses by mistake. And
the queen, she likes some bread. If she saw white instead,
she'd raise a fuss,
and each of us would quickly lose his head.
Goodness!
Since this is a part we dread, we're painting the roses red.
I'll show you around. There's a place we gotta go.